Hi, good morning, good day. I'm Agent J. And today, nandito ako sa Tropics 2. Sa Filinvest Homes East Cainta. Along Marcos Highway. Pero portion ng Cainta. So itong Tropics 2, ito yung mga developed ng... very developed na. May mga tenants na rin dito. And yung... Kaya kami nandito kasi yung ano... house model ng Tropics 4, yung TULIP at saka yung Iris model house namin. So papakita ko lang sa inyo kung anong meron dito. Yan, very developed na. Yan yung sample ng mga bahay. Diyan. So yun guys, yung nakikita nyo sa footage, yan yung sample ng The Tropics. Ito yung magiging itsura, looks. Pag natapos yung ano, The Tropics 4. Ganyan ang itsura ng mga bahay. So, modern, minimalist design. Ganyan din ang streets. So, yung area is very accessible. Nasa ano siya, Filinvest East Homes Cainta. And, nasa 3.7 kilometer away lang siya from the main gate ng Filinvest Home East Cainta. And, from the gate, paglabas mo lang, marami lang establishment. Andiyan yung McDonald's, Chowking, and katabilan ng main gate is yung AMA University. At yung tapat naman nun is yung Metro Antipolo Hospital. And konting lakad pa, nandiyan yung SM Masinag, yung Wilcon, meron din. And kung sa transport naman, syempre hindi mawawala yung LRT station natin sa Masinag, na pag natapos, from Masinag to Recto, will only take you around 30 to 45 minutes. So imagine, kung nakatira ka sa Filinvest, accessible ka sa lahat. Malapit sa lahat. Manila, Quezon City, Makati, all within reach. So, if you have question, just DM me, message me on my social media platform, and I will try my best to call you back. Thank you and God bless.